All right, here we are. We made some yams, and we had some, so here they are right here. We had some brown sugar and margarine. So, and then we took the hot water and put it on top of the rice, put a lid on the rice. But I decided to split some of these yams up and put them in the sun and let them dehydrate naturally and see what kind of chips they make. And then I'll try dipping those in the sweet sauce we got here. It's not bad though, you know. Yeah, I put some oatmeal in it too. So, it's pretty much just like having candied yams. So I got some, I got a Chinese coconut milk mix for the rice, and it has a curry sauce with it, so. But this turns out to be pretty good. Cats like it too, so. Enough. Eat what you got. There's some right there. There you go. Right there. There you go. So, it's not bad. This is my second time eating yams. So, and this is a different setup we got. It's not bad. That's pretty good, actually. So that's it. All right. Later.